condition on deck for you, boy, Urban Meyer. This is the big one. He's the Fred Sanford of college football. How do you not score 1 point 2 years in a row in the playoff? The Big Ten is a friggin' joke. The Big Ten, you guys ought to be embarrassed and ashamed of yourself. What are y'all doing up there in the Midwest? That's not real football up there. You guys are a joke. A joke. Michigan State gets mollywopped 38-0 last year in a playoff game. Ohio State comes out and craps the bed 31-0. Fake heart condition on deck for your boy Urban Meyer. This is the big one. He's the Fred Sanford of college football. Urban Meyer is a junk merchant. That's it. A junk merchant. TJ Barrett, whatever the hell his name is, JT Barrett, junk. Your defense, junk. Running backs and wide receivers, junk. And the leader of it all, Urban Meyer. Woo! Offensive genius, right? Can't score 1 point. 2 years in a row, the Big Ten can't score 1 point. Not one. You get beat 69-0 last year and this year in the playoff games. You know, it ought to be a mandatory 5-year playoff ban for the Big Ten. Just take the winner of the other four conferences and put them in the playoff, because the Big Ten is an absolute joke. 2 wins this year in the bowl season. Big Ten is 2-5. ESPN arrested a little 10 nut riders, been trying to tell us all year how great the Big Ten is. Oh, the Big Ten has caught everybody. The Big Ten is the best conference. The Big Ten, you can't win a friggin' game! You lose the big, Florida State beats Michigan, Ohio State can't score 1 friggin' point. Urban Meyer, fake heart condition on deck any minute now. I'm expecting a press conference sooner or even immediately or sooner than immediately. This guy is a junk merchant. And the Big Ten is nothing but a complete joke. A joke. So I don't want to hear anything else about the Big Ten. And all you morons who called me stupid when I said Ohio State had no business being in the college playoff, the comment section is down below. It's a new year. Happy New Year. Now come apologize to Uncle Lou, you little 10 fanboys.